Game four, the ALCS, Tampa Bay and the Houston Astros. Tampa Bay trying to close it out, move to the World Series. It's at Petco Park. Always going to be beautiful weather there. And this is Greinke versus Glasnow. This is actually a pitcher's paradise game. Not a lot of offense, mainly pitching and strong bullpen throughout the game. And Jose Altuve, who's having a bad series defensively. And Jose Altuve strikes first blood, takes a 1-0 offering, crushes at 400 feet, 24-degree launch angle. Puts Houston Astros up on the board. Great swing. Guy's got a good swing. And then look at this. Arozarena. This guy hit 12 HRs in the last 30 games. Can, you know, towards the end of the season, regular season. 3-2. Bomb. Takes a curveball. Launches it out. This was a 375-foot shot. 22-degree launch angle. And got out of there in a hurry. This ties up the ball game, and it was just good pitching from there on out. And then Springer decides he's going to put Houston ahead. Springer crushes this. 405-foot shot, 31-degree launch angle. And look at this, more base cam. I love this. Houston actually went on to win this game, and this will force a game five, and we'll see if the Rays will close it out. Glasnow actually pitched okay, and the relief came in and did a good job. And then you have to give hats off to Zach Greinke. I mean, the guy throws 90 miles per hour and pitched a quality start, two earned runs, and Javier Presley came in and did a good job. So, game four goes to Houston. We'll see if Tampa Bay wraps it up in game five.